guys, the everyone you want to see Monday, the time we have you a brand new seed to come and enjoy and have fun with the day after the day is supposed to be the day that the seed comes out. If you didn't follow that, basically this should have been out yesterday, but it wasn't because I've been very busy with World of Madness Christmas dinner. And now it's Sunday, well, Monday even, so we're having Seed Monday instead of Sunday. Terribly sorry to anyone who was waiting for it yesterday. Nonetheless, hope you enjoy the seed. It is a seed that I showed you in a previous video, but not a seed video. So you might have seen it before. You might not have seen it, you might have seen it. So let's jump in and have a look what the seed has to offer you beautiful people this week. And as always, the coordinates are in the top left-hand side of the screen, as well as the seed being in the top right-hand side of the screen. So if you want to go and check out the seed, then it's also linked in the description below, or at least copy and pasted in the description below, so you can just copy and paste it into your own world and have fun with it. So this week's seed offers you some lovely, lovely, lovely terrain. Now, you may have seen the seed already in one of my previous videos, which was the Christmas Do You Want to Build a Snowman minigame map that me and Mikashi played. It is a lovely seed, and I figured that you guys might want to play with it as well. So as you can see, you spawn right here in this forest biome, or on the edge of a forest biome. Right over the water from where you spawn is a nice little bit of a plains biome, as well as a roofed forest with lots of big mushrooms and lots of places to build. Maybe some magical, wonderful mystery forest ideas. I'm sure you guys have amazing stuff to build. Now obviously you've got some swamp here, as well as lovely sheep, and more of this forest biome, as well as a load of pumpkins. Why did I not find you guys when I needed you during the recording? Where were you? Where? Anyway, I know that they're now. I might be able to win next time. Okay, so not only do you spawn in with all this lovely forest and roof forest, you also have this huge mountain of snowy godness all around you as well. If you want to build some sort of Christmassy biome or Christmas adventure, or maybe it is a Christmas-themed house, then you might be able to build it on this cool mountain of snow and winter wonderland. Wintry wonderness. So you guys, this is the seed for this week. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sure it's a short video, but it is a really nice seed. You've pretty much seen the seed in its entirety when I've been doing the games with Mikashi. So if you haven't seen that video, it will be linked in the description below. You can go and check it out, which is pretty cool. So anyway guys, until next time, hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe. There's not much in the way of just dungeons in this one yet, but you might be finding some dungeons yourself if you check around. And until next time, TTYL, peace out. Bye bye. Toodles. I really like the seed, but why did I not find those pumpkins before, eh? Why? I needed them before, and now I find them when I'm not even needing them. God, typical. And of course, we'll see someday we complete without the amplified section of the time of the video when I show you what the seed looks like in amplified. That's said, not only all of us love, but not only people can run. And I'd like to show you guys what it looks like, what the potential of the seed is in that amplified setting. Now, I also give you guys a word that you can put in the comments below, so I know that you stayed till after the credits and go, you're amazing. I don't physically write it down, but I know in my head that I say it, and I see your comments, and I go, I like you a lot because you stay till after the credits, and you enjoy, you sit and you wait and you get the word, you put it in the comment below, and I know that you stayed. So this week's word is going to be, since it's huge at the moment and has been for about a year now, the word is frozen. That's right. I'm sure everyone out there and their dog has watched Frozen at this point. If you haven't, go and check it out. It's a pretty decent movie, especially for this time of year. And of course, the seed was used in the Do You Want to Build a Snowman map, so I figured it'd be a nice little combination of Frozen as the words. Put the word Frozen in the comments below. Either just the word Frozen, or a funny little sentence with the word Frozen, or a funny little story with the word Frozen. Anything you want, as long as Frozen's down there, then I know that you stayed. You don't win anything, you don't get anything apart from a sense of pride that you stayed till after the credits. That's how cool you are. So anyway guys, this what looks like in amplified. Pretty damn cool. I kid you not. This is pretty damn cool. I mean, look at it. This thing, if you were, look at it. I just want to make like this section here some sort of like really small map and just have it as life. Build like an entire series on this, just this. It looks so freaking cool. I mean, seriously, I mean, I've showed you some really cool seeds in the past and I've showed some really cool amplified settings. But when you go into like forest mountains and stuff, they never disappoint. They are so cool. You've got waterfalls, lava falls, little lava falls, massive waterfalls, just everything. I don't even think I need to show you the rest of the seed. I just need to show you this section. It is so cool. I see so many different ideas for builds in this one section alone, and it's just crazy what you could do with it. So this is what it looks like in amplified, guys. As I say, it does not disappoint at all. I just can't really think of anything to say for this. It's so cool and so big and so massive and so freaking awesome. So anyway, guys, until next time, I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe. Remember, the word is frozen. Put it in the comments below if you want to know that you stay till after the credits. As always, I put myself into game mode survival and jump to my death. So until next time, TTYL, peace out, Oop, wrong button. Bye-bye. Bye, guys. Water, ground. So close to water. So close. Bye, guys.